So hello, welcome back. We're gonna do the final game, which should be the main story, which is the main story, but it doesn't look like we're gonna get the grail yet. So last time, we finally recruited Ares, we recruited Kishio Koyo, we found out there's a Dark Marie, which apparently is from Ares, the Shadows, that, I forgot what it's called, but she named it, which apparently turned into Dark Ares, and now we're here. I don't think I can use her NP still. Can I use her NP? I mean, we haven't been able to use it a single time. We haven't even been able to see it. All enemies, okay. Let's go. You can tell what she's saying? There he is. There she is. Dark Marie. Whatever you decide, Ares, I'll support your choice. Maybe there's another even more hidden secret? Maybe a revolution overrode the rules. Define where. Where is it coming from? What am I looking for? I don't see anything. Well, what happened to the places we've already been? Wait, let's see. The haunted house is down there. Whatever that game was, I forgot what that game is called. Then we had the orb attached to the top left. And now, I don't see the mountain. Yeah, and now we're here. Darkness. That's a little fake, no? I think I know it was. Dark Mary! We can't stand by and let it happen. You better believe it.
Believe it!
Oh ho! We've arrived. I'm guessing this is the goal. This is the root of all of Mundo Tushu. This all came from inside your heart, Ares. I've been thinking about what this mysterious board game means. This mysterious board game must mean something, and I think I know what. Why did it show up in Katea in the first place? Voyager, you and Ares used to be partners, right? You must have gotten some comments plus as part of your contract, right? Are you sure you didn't get anything in exchange for them? Games are meant to be finished, right? You just wanted to know. The best way to live your own life. You already atoned for your sins. This was never about seeking forgiveness for you. You were just seeking a trial that you would face yourself. Did those things come from Dark Mari herself? Let's go. That's interesting. That was just the most boring battle ever. I couldn't use my NP just to make it faster. I'll just have to put everything in the back lane for now because I want to use my NP at least. So we got evil creatures bubbling up from the darkness. True. Saber this time. I'm not using Ares for sure. I'll take my chances with Kishikoya because I don't have her enough. I'll just save her my time with her right now. Not happening. Hell no, we didn't come this far just to give up. I want to help you, Reese. I mean it. Plus, I'm technically the master cut day and all. I can't leave without doing something about that the dread Dark Mary poses. There still are servants here that need saving. Thus, we have to wait for the other lost ones to come in. Not to mention you, Ares. I don't know what led to your being here. Isn't it supposed to be you being here, not your being here? Not yet, anyway. I don't know, but I hope it was me. That's right, you're just like me. That's why I want to help you. Believe me, I get it. It's why I can't just leave you all on your own. More filler bow. It's just filler. Yeah, I'm sure we're just getting started. Let's go find our other friends. After all, where? Ah, gamers. they would have definitely survived the longest. Oh hey, these people are still alive. Ah, they're like in a raid group. They're just being badass. As for me, when would I have had the time? Hey, it's not like these side story events are anything new for us. Of course. Let's go. And I still don't know when I can use your NP. Well, that's a surprise. Let's go. This should be interesting. Interesting. She can finally use it. And she gets... Nice. What did I just see? A fair gamer? Okay. Let's just keep charging up our NP, I guess. I think it's only at one, so we... Just use it now. That's a lot of piece of stars. It's over. Goodbye. Nice. Now we can use her NP at least, so that's good. That's a lot of servants. Okay. Might as well just use Berserker. Let's just use Kishio Koyo. We have him anyway. No, I'm pretty sure this is all her. You got it. What the hell? Seriously. All of a sudden, all the focus. Like, he gets a crit, I don't get the crit. What is that? Just die. It's all good. I just really hate the RNG. That was just dumb as hell. Yeah, she's way more useful in the front lines. Yeah. Everyone's doing their part. Oh my. No, they got a team. Oh, okay, makes sense. It just happened. Oh, nice. Oh no, Ilya! Next up. Hopefully our berserker doesn't die this time. Oh, straight to a bow. Let's see what happens. Cool. Avenger this time. We'll need BB, I guess. Or depending, or we might just grab Keishi Okoyo. Hopefully Ilya's fine. Yay! It's a good thing nothing happened to Ilya. Burst on the time. Hang on, didn't something like this happen at the werewolf house too? Back when the werewolf attacked Gilder Reyes, or Dion. Wow. Why did Gills, a villager, end up as rural food? If anything, I think they already made peace with it. Dio knew they had no chance but to forego their real knighthood. They weren't set up, they were cut loose. It wasn't just them, don't forget Sansun. No, we can't. This is it, the final battle. Okay, let's bring Eriisa and Voyager. We'll use this one, it has 300%. I'm debating right now if I should record the bonus things. Maybe I should, maybe I shouldn't. Because if I don't record it, I'll go way faster than normal, I would say. Since I can read faster. But we'll... I'm not sure yet. I'll decide when I wake up again. This will be the final recording of the night. That's just super annoying, bro. When the 50-50 fails, but the 10-90 wins. When the 10% wins. What now? Dark Mary. Eriisa's spirit origin data just came pouring into my mind during the fight. That's right. Yep, it doesn't matter what duty you've been assigned. Here, I think this is yours. There should be an epilogue, because we still need to find a way to get out of this place. And we know that we have to give back the peace to Voyager. Now we just have to see it happen. Yep, that's good. So, I'll record this now so I can just focus on recording, I guess, the side story, but mostly editing. So, that should be it. Thank you guys so much for watching. Leave a like and subscribe for videos. My name is Jericho, and I'll see you all later. Stay safe out there, and we have one more thing to record.